and the offspring of the Father, as well as the Holy Ghost. That's the Trinity. There are three witnesses in heaven. These three witnesses are one person, and there's one God. And I'll just tie it in with this, Ephesians chapter 4. My congregation is getting bored here. Ephesians chapter 4. There is one body, one spirit, even as you're called.